Why is St. Joan of Arc Catholic Church in Post Falls, Idaho? Why are they kicking out the Catholic musicians and bringing in these atheist musicians like a bluegrass band to fund tickets for a fundraiser for their building project when I myself am a violinist and the silence couldn't be more deafening?